So grade 7 girls, let us begin with chapter checkpoint. Please turn to page number 379. So now the first question is, how is the space sample related to the probability model? Space sample first is the list of the events, girls. You will not divide it by the total number. Like example, P of blue. I will not do probability of blue. I'll just see how many blue marbles are there, how many red marbles are there, how many blue, you know, like I will write the number of marbles. That is called a space sample. Later on, you will divide, and that is the probability model. When you find each probability, that is the probability model. But first, the space sample is only the samples given to you. Next, this question. Brianna has a bag of marbles that are all the same size. Of all the marbles in the bag, there are 6 red, 7 white, 3 black, and 4 green. 6, 7, 3, and 4. If you add all of them, first, before adding, let us see which of the... It is impossible that Brianna will draw a blue marble. Girls, when she in a bag, there is only red and white and black and green. Can she draw a blue marble? Is it possible that she draws blue marble?
No.
It's not possible because in the bag only red, white, and black and green are there. So this is true. Okay. When we say it's more likely that Brianna will draw black than green. See black and green. 3 black and 4 green. Of course, black are less, so it's wrong. It's actually more, it's likely to draw green when compared to black, not black when compared to green. It's 100% sure that either she will pick up red, white, black, and green. Now, example, I gave you a bag. Okay, I gave you a bag of these marbles, red, white, black, and green. I said, please pick one. Is there any chance that when you pick up, you don't get anything? You will get either one red or one white or one black or one green. It's 100%. So it's certain. Certain that Brianna will draw either a red or white or black or green marble. It's unlikely that Brianna will draw a black marble. Why did they say unlikely? Because it is the least. If it is the most, what is the likely, girls? Which one is the likely here? 7. 7 is likely because out of so many marbles, the most of them are white. So it is likely. We can never say neither likely or unlikely until it is exactly 50%. So they are saying about green marble, 3, we have 4 green. And total we have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 16, 18, 19, 20. We have almost like 20. Out of 20, if I say 4, is it neither likely or unlikely? It is shown that it is unlikely. Okay, now coming to here. Rayan asks 80 people to choose a marble, know the color, and replace the marble in Brianna's bag. Of all random marble selection in this experiment, 34 red, 80 white, 9 black, and 19 green are selected. How does the theoretical probability compare with the experimental probability of the drawing marbles? Normally, girls, if I say theoretical probability, it will be 1/4. Because one marble out of 4 colors, or one out of 80. Okay, but when you say the 34, they say compare, how does it say compare? Probability white marble. How many white marbles are there? 18. So 18 over 80. What is 18 over 80? You get 22.5%. Why did we write 7 over 20? Any idea? Why did I write 7 over 20, girls? White marble, like this, girls, like this happens this way. If it is 18 over 20, 18 over 80, if it is 18 over 80, all right, what is the probability of just try to multiply this and see, Judy. 18 over 80 multiplied by 20. Okay.
4.5.
1 minute, girls. 18. 18 divided by 80 is 0. Times 20.
4.5.
That is 45%. Something wrong here. One minute, let us read the question again. Rayan asks 80 people to choose a marble. Okay, note the color and then replay the marble in Rayan. Of all the random marble selection in this experiment, we have 34 red, 18 white, 9 black, and 19 green. How does the theoretical probability compare with the experimental probability? When I say theoretical probability of white marble, it is 18 over 80. 18 over 1 minute, guys. 18. 4.5. Almost like 45%. Turn to page number 386. George will flip two quarters at the same time. Complete the tree diagram and then list the sample space of this compound even. Use H for heads and T for tails. Okay, before we just say what is a compound event, like example, they say list the different events. Child one is either a boy or a girl. Child two is here. Haley has two sisters and no brothers. Two sisters and no brothers. Josh has two brothers and no sisters. They wonder what the chances are in a family with three children. The children will be all boys or all girls. How can they determine all possible combinations? So either one boy or one girl, either a boy or a girl, or either the child three is either boy or a girl again. Child two is either boy or a girl again. And child one is either a boy. Like, you know, there are three chances. In three chances, it has to be either boy or girl. There cannot be anything else, right? Either boy or girls. Anyways, leave this tree diagram. See here. George will flip two quarters at same time. What is the meaning of two quarter, girls? What is the meaning of two quarters? Like example, quarter one, see, we have quarter one and we have quarter two. Okay, quarter one and we have quarter two. First time, the sample space is like, I'll tell you, either you get head and head, head tail, or tail head or tail tilt. Can you get anything else than this? Girls, two quarter means like each time I'm doing two time together. Like I have two what you call as coins. Okay. I'm doing together. What are the possibilities? The possibilities are either I get both head, either I get both head and head. In both the coins I get then head. Or I get one head and the other tail. Or next, tail in this one, tail in this, and head in this, or both of them tail. Is there any other possibility? Girls, I told Zeeshan and I told Noor to toss coin. Okay, both of you are standing with the coin. Now you toss. First time you get head and head. Second time you get head, Noor get head and Zeeshan get tail. Similarly, is there any other possibility, any combination you can get here? You must get one of these, right? Is there any, I'm asking you a question, is there any possibility that I'll get something else other than these four?
No.
No, there is no possibility. I wrote all the possibilities. So here in this lesson, we will learn how to write the possibilities. Compound even means I'll write the possibilities. Yeah. Now see here, girls, this will go start going tougher and tougher. That's why listen to me carefully. The bag contained tile labeled with letter A, B, C. Okay, the bag has A, B, C. And the box has 1, 2, 3. Are you all listening? The bag has A, B, C. And
yes.
The box has 1, 2, 3. June draw one letter tile and one number tile. One letter and one number. So what all we can give? Let us start. Let us start from beginning. Let us start. Either I will get A from the bag and one. I'll get B from the bag and, or let us start, complete with the A. A and two. Or I'll get A and three. This is my first, like first time when I draw one from the bag and one from the box, I get A1, I get A2, and I get A3. Next, if I imagine with B, maybe if I get B here, so I can get B1, and I can get B2, and I can get B3. Now, again with C, same thing. C1, or you can get C2, or C3. Any other possibility, girls? Like example, if I ask you to randomly draw, you will either get ABC, or either get 1, 2, 3. And if I say combination, C and 1, C or 2, C or 3. Can you get anything else than that? A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Any other possibility now? Blank. You all are not participating. What is it, girls? Such an important lesson. Stop me if you don't get it. Majdaleen. There is a bag of letter ABC. There is a box of numbers 1, 2, 3. If I randomly select one letter, I either have to get A or B or C. And from the box, either 1, 2, or 3, I combine them and I'm making a pair. I can get A1, I can get A2 or A3. Similarly, I can get B1, B2, B3 or C1, C2 and C3. That's it. Any other possibilities?
No.
Possibility, you know, possible incomes, what all can come out of it. Like simple, if you have in a box, in this basket, you have a galaxy chocolate, and here you have Twix and Snicker, and I told you take one from this bag and one from the box. So from the bag you will get Galaxy 100% because you only have Galaxy there. But here you can get, what are the possibilities? You can get either Galaxy and Snickers, or you can get Galaxy and, what did I say you? Maybe what was the other chocolate I told you? Okay, Mars. So because you have in the box Snickers and Mars, but here you have Galaxy only. So these are the chances. Galaxy and Snicker, Galaxy and Mars. So these possible outcomes are nothing but they are called as a compound. They are called as the compound, what do you say, outcomes. They are called as compound events, girls, okay? Math class, if you all sit like this, how is it possible for me to explain, girls? If you don't get it, you can ask again and again, I'm saying here. Both spinner A and B have equal size sections. Even three sections here and three sections here. In the first, you have red, green, and blue. And the second, I don't know what is it shown. It's then shown 1, 2, and 3. What is it shown? 1, 2, and 3. So I can get with red R1 or R2 or R3. Or next I can get green from here and 1 from here. Green from here and 2 from here. Green from here and 3 from here. Or I will get B1, B2, B3. Anything else than this you can get? Girls, either I must leave the class. What is it? Tell me. Hello, girls.
Yes.
Are you able to understand? Zeeshan? Miral?
Yes, miss.
Girls, English you can sit like this, but math class, science, okay, I'm excusing. Okay, I'm not talking to you at all. I don't like when you all don't like to talk. Even I don't like sometimes. But how
is it with you?
Math, if you don't respond, you are with me. I know you're just sitting there with me. But did you get the point?
Yes.
Okay, now this question you are going to say me. Tiles labeled with the letters X, Y, Z are in the bag, okay? There is a bag. Let me draw the bag and show you. Let me make it more interesting. There's a bag here and you have 1, 2, you have X, Y, Z in this bag. And then there's a box here. You have 1 and 2. You have 1 and 2. Again, I'm saying you. There is a, here you have A, X, and you have Y, and you have Z. Okay, and then here you have 1 and you have 2. Come on, Zeeshan. You picked from the bag. You are picking from the bag. And Judy, you are picking from the box. What are the possibilities together? What we will get? First possibility, X1. Either I will get, Zeeshan will get X and Judy will get 1. Next, or you will get, Zeeshan will get X and Judy will get 2. Next, Y1, Y2, or you will get Z1 or Z2. Any other possibilities? Did you understand this question? What I explained just now, great.
Yes. Yeah.
These are the possibilities with X, 1 and 2, with Y, 1 and 2, and with Z, 1 and 2. Did you finish writing, girls?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oliver is playing a game in which he has to choose one of two numbers, 2 or 7, and then one of 5 vowels. So see, imagine again, there are 2 boxes. In one, there is 2 or 7, the number 2 or 7. And in one box, you have A, E, I, O, U. You have 2 or 7, like example, I'll show you. You have here, you have 2 and you have 7, the number 2 or 7. Okay, here you have 2 and you have 7. And there, next you have A, E, I, O, U. So you can get 2A, 2E, 2I, 2O, 2U, or 7A, 7E, 7I, 7O, 7U. Like that, girls. Again, I'll tell you, either you have possibility to get 2A, 2E, 2I, 2O, 2U. And then next, 7A, 7E, 7i, 7o, 7u. These are the possibilities. We have 10 possibilities. Please write it down like that. 2AEIOU, 7AEIOU. And you have 10 possibilities. Like today's class, I cannot judge that you understood the lesson or you did not understand the lesson. Do you feel it's easy or tough? Nothing, girls.
I understand.
Other Zishan, did you get it?
Majd- yes. Miss, your voice is lagging.
Anyways, we have end of the class now. See you in the science class. Take care.